Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Rajav from IIT Madras. I am an MS scholar in Department of Electrical Engineering at IIT Madras. So if you are really interested in doing research work at IIT Madras, so there is a very good news for you, because official admission for IIT Madras research means MS PhD 2023 has been opened now. Its last date is 31st March 2023, 5 p.m. You must really take care of this last date, because I have seen that many of you struggle to submit application at the last moment of time. So you must submit if you are a dedicated student and who want to do research work at IIT Madras. You must submit at this application as early as possible. Apart from that, it consists of written test and interview. As far as I know, in electrical department there will be interview and written test both. And it can be conducted online or offline. At my point of time, it was conducted online, but currently it can be conducted offline as well. So you must prepare yourself for the offline interview and offline written test. Both are really important. Apart from that, they will shortlist you on the basis of gate score. The cutoff is not much high. Even if you have low gate score, you can really you can get shortlisted for the interview. But at the interview point of time, they will filter you out if you are not a good candidate. So you will really need to brush up your concepts, whatever you have studied during your GATE, and whatever your area, research area demand, you must study all about that. Apart from that, I will also make a separate video related to my interview experience, my MS admission at IIT Madras. So even if you are not from electrical department, it can prove you. It can prove really helpful to you. You can take learning from my interview experience. So if you have not yet subscribed, you can subscribe my channel as well. And apart from that, there's one CFTI mode also. So if you want to do direct PhD at IIT Madras, you do not need GATE score. You can get shortlisted directly for the interview without GATE score if you are from CFTI and have a 8.5 CGPA, more than 8.5 CGPA. Apart from that, one of the most important thing in application is the research proposal, or you can say your SOP, statement of purpose. So it will not matter much you in the initial phase, means phase one written test, but at interview point of time, they may ask a lot of questions related to your research proposal. And even after your interview, they can decide your admission on the basis of your research proposal. So you must really take care of that research proposal. You don't have to write it very carefully. Whatever you are writing, you must know about all that. You do not have to write anything. You must write whatever you know. So they really ask a question related to each and every term which have you written. Apart from that, you must really know about your BTech project, BTech or MTech project. Most of the professor will ask a question related to your BTech project in interview. Apart from that, there is one STRA, non-STRA, and various categories of admission. You can refer the voucher for that. But if you are concerned about the stipend, so most of the MS and MS student and MTech student get similar stipend. It is about 12,400-12,500, but it can vary from the professor to professor. Some professor give a more stipend. It can be up to 25,000 as well. So many of my friends also are also getting the stipend about 25,000. So this is all about. So if you have any doubt related to IIT Madras MS and PhD admission, I am available for you all time. So you can comment down your queries. I will try to answer your queries by comment. So for then, goodbye, take care, have a nice day.
Too much is going on, I don't know what to do. Paralyzed by options.